Romelio. Pucci. Romelio. Turu. Kitty. Another Venga la camita, venga.
To bastardize the Patriot movement and make it impossible for us to have a right to free speech without being deemed racist or this or the other thing. But if you actually look at the cases, you look at the facts, and you look at what we know, well, it turns out that it's not the right that is responsible for this at all. It's actually the left. Let's start with what Project Veritas exposed. Undercover videos lead to Democrat operative firing, force another to distance himself from the DNC. Of course, that's Bob Cramer, that's Scott Fogel, that's them admitting in the videos how they, well, Fogel admits in the videos that he recruits mentally ill people to be disruptors on the streets at political events. That's what Fogel admits in the video. Bob Cramer also admits to being in talks with some of the top people in the Democrat Party, taking directives from some of the top people in the Democrat Party, including Hillary Clinton. This is a man, Bob Cramer, who visited the White House hundreds of times when Obama was president. Both outed by Project Veritas as people that are espousing to incite violence at political events, specifically against Donald Trump. So Project Veritas exposes that. It gets covered everywhere. Democratic heads roll after video shows agitators planted at Trump rallies. That's right, they plant agitators. They plant stories. They plant Donald Ducks. That was a Hillary Clinton direct order. They have people like Aaron Black, who says he was responsible for shutting down the Chicago Trump rally, where violence.
Romel, ¿quiere cookie? Romel. Thank you. Bye.